Hello guys, this is Sachin from First Group, and today I'm going to tell you about how to create an email ID. Okay, so first you have to open up your web browser. Open any email ID website, like suppose gmail.com. Okay, so I will open Gmail. Click on use another account. If you are using the Google Chrome for the first time after installation, maybe you will get this window. Okay, after that click on create account. For myself or to manage your business, whatever you want to make the account for, I want to make it for myself. Enter your name here, enter your surname here, and now check for the available user IDs. Okay, suppose if I go for sp123@gmail.com. Okay, let me check it. Enter the password. Again, confirm it. And click on next. See, this is saying the username must be at least 6 to 30 characters long. Okay, we are having only 5, so we can make it 6. Like, suppose if I write Sachin P. 12345. Okay, the password will be same, and click on next. See, this is already taken. That is fine. Okay, so now select the country. My country is India. I will enter my phone number here. Okay, after that next, I enter the verification code. Send to your mobile number. I have got my OTP, that is 587341, and now click on verify. See, it's been verified. Now if you want to add any recovery email, you can write it here. Otherwise you can select your date of birth. You can choose the gender here, and now next. Now if you want to add your phone number to your account for, otherwise you can skip this thing. I will skip it. Now click on I agree. See, now your Gmail ID has been created. It's welcoming you. Click on next. You can choose a view from here. I will choose default and OK. Okay, so now from here you can compose an email. From here you can check the email which you have got. Now you from here you can check the email which you have sent. From here you will get the email which you haven't sent but you have created. Okay, and for your mail ID you can click here. You will get the mail ID here. So if you want anyone to send you an email, you can provide them this mail ID. That's how you can create an email ID, or you can also say you can create any Gmail ID from this process. Okay, so that's all for now. Hope you like the video. If you like it, please hit the like button, share with your friends who require it, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel First Group. Press the bell icon also so that you will get the notification of our next videos. And thanks for watching. Bye.